Gourmand scramble with Connolly on the ice, face down. Cloutier kicked him in the helmet. Connolly was not injured, but the league said the action was extremely dangerous.
A brouhaha in Tampa between the Islanders and the Lightning. Now take a look. Tim Connolly runs a den.
Lightning in search of their first win of the millennium, and you might see this face on a wanted poster somewhere on Long Island. But things might be changing for the Bolts because Bratis Pastrnak's shot rings off the iron, and Robert Petrovicki plays the carom. And transition hockey never looked easier. His sixth of the season. But why is Tim Connolly down, you ask? Because Dan Cloutier laid the lumber, leather, and skate to him. No penalty. And with a two-man advantage, Peter Svoboda's point shot is stopped. But Vincent LeCavalier is parked in the right spot to bury number 14. It was 2-0 TB. And turnaround is fair play. Because Steve Webb gives Cloutier a little payback. Naturally, a melee ensues. And that took us to the second. And it was Dan Kessa hauled down going to the net. So that meant a
going on between the Tampa Bay Lightning and the New York Islanders. First period, Brad Isbister rings one off the post past Dan Cloutier. He was run over by Tim Connolly. Cloutier takes exception and kicks Connolly in the head. Meanwhile, at the other end,
racing the other way, Petrovicki lines, fake shoot, scores! Robert Petrovicki with a great move.
Then Steve Webb with a chance.
Bobbled by Cloutier and he covers. Now Webb comes back to take a shot at Cloutier in response to what happened with Connolly earlier. And Cloutier's ready to go. He's got the mask off and he wants a mano-a-mano session with Steve Webb.
Now we got Tampa Bay led 2-0 at that point.
Found each other.